In this video, I'll show you how to create and modify this mesh object. Mesh objects are divided into multiple faces. I can adjust the number of faces by changing the number of tessellation lines. To create my mesh object, I'll start with a mesh primitive, in this case, a mesh box. First, I set the number of tessellation lines. Next, I draw the mesh box. I select the mesh box and click Smooth More 3 times to increase the smoothness of the mesh to level 3. Now I'm going to reshape my mesh object. I select the face filter, click the faces I want to edit, and use the Move gizmo to modify the mesh. Notice the yellow highlight on the gizmo. This indicates whether the movement will be along the X, Y, or Z axis. I use the Rotate gizmo to add more curve to my object. Now the yellow highlight shows the plane of rotation. I use Add Crease to remove the smoothness from two faces and create sharp edges. Finally, I'm going to refine my mesh object to increase the level of smoothness. I turn off the face filter and click Refine Mesh. Then I select my object and press Enter. To get a better idea of how my mesh will look, I'll change to the conceptual visual style. I'll hold down the Shift key and mouse wheel button while moving the mouse to orbit around my mesh object.